Okay, so here we want to know which each of these are true or false. So number one, during a dehydration reaction, a water molecule is released. So dehydration means that water...